Wake up, CHS.
I'm Carly.
And I'm Olivia.
We know you're still half asleep, but we have some important announcements for you. Muslim Student Association will be having its first kickoff meeting today in L6. Everyone is welcome to join. The Google Classroom code is below.
Ever wonder what goes on behind the scenes of our show in the auditorium? Would you be interested in learning how to use soundboards and microphones to produce amazing sounds for a talent show, or find out how to create the right mood using lighting for our musical or dance shows? The AV Club does this.
Maybe you are interested in managing what happens backstage with the talents, props, or scenery at the live show. The AV Club does this. Would you like to collaborate with the fun team who produces fantastic audiovisual productions for CHS? If so, the AV Club is for you. The first meeting will be Thursday, September 28th at 2:15 in the auditorium with Mr. Horn. Any questions about the AV Club? See Mr. Horn in the Media Center.
Would you like to make new friends while learning how to code? Join the Girls Who Code Club. No coding experience is required. However, commitment is a must. They meet every Wednesday from 2 to 3.
Join the Games Club every Friday after school in room S212 starting this Friday. Use the code below to get more info.
Learn more about each other's and cultures with the Diversity Club. This club meets after school today in C109. Check the code below for more information.
The American Film and Culture Club is having its first meeting on Tuesday, September 26th at 2 p.m. in S317. The Google Classroom code is right there below.
The Computer Science Coding Club is inviting students who are interested in coding to join the club. No coding experience is required. However, commitment is a must. The club meets on Thursdays from 2 to 3 p.m. The classroom code is listed below.
Makerspace Club members and those interested in becoming members, please join the Google Classroom using the code below. The club's first meeting will be soon. Join the Google Classroom to get all the updates.
Interested in being a part of the Forensic Science Club? Come to N309 after school today.
How about joining science in the Media Club? Stop by N309 after school tomorrow.
The Cultural Diversity Club will be meeting today in room C109 at 2:05. All students are welcome to participate.
Learn new ways to cook our favorite foods in a healthier way and have fun in the kitchen with the new Nutrients Club. Find out more using the code on the screen.
If you are interested in competing against the best, brightest in the state, the Academic Decathlon is for you. They meet every Monday after school in S313. Please see Mr. Stewart for any information.
Anyone wishing to self-study for the AP exam must notify Ms. Bergman in N209A no later than this Friday, September 22nd, in order to be registered for the exam.
CHS is holding a voters registration drive through Friday in the Media Center during periods 4, 5, and 6, and 7. Volunteers will be available to answer questions. Students must be 17 or 18. Students who are 17 can register and will be eligible to vote if they turn 18. Students must provide their driver's license or the last four digits of their social security number. Election day is November 7th. Every vote matters.
The National Social Studies Honor Society is holding an interest meeting tomorrow in C212 right after school. All students are welcome to attend. The classroom code is below. If you have any questions, feel free to email Mr. Rogers at mirogers@cliftonschools.net.
Attention all gamers, to be a part of the esports team. Join the esports Google Classroom for more information on this year's starting dates. The code is listed below.
The next meeting of the CHS Investment Club will be today at 2:05 in N217. Bring questions for the upcoming school year.
Are you interested in history, filmmaking, or performing? Then the National History Day team might be for you. Join the Google Classroom with the code below for information. The first meeting will be tomorrow.
If you want to have fun and learn about the Spanish culture and traditions at the same time, you must join the Spanish Club with Ms. Angomas. And most importantly, you don't need to know Spanish to join the club.
Also, if you're taking Spanish class this year, it can help you with homework and other assignments. The Spanish Club will have their first meeting tomorrow in room S208 right after school. The Google Classroom code is below on the screen.
There will be a brief first meeting for the Mustang Ambassador Club on Tuesday, September 26th. If you are interested in joining, please join the Google Classroom using the code or reach out to Ms. Elmans or Ms. Lopez. Hope to see you there.
College admission representatives will be visiting CHS Next week on Tuesday, September 26th, during lunch periods, admission representatives from New Jersey Institute of Technology, Montclair State University, Bergen Community College are just a few schools that will be coming.
This is a great way for you to get all of your questions answered about the admission requirements, the application process, financial aid, and the EOF program, and so much more. Be there. Be sure to watch the morning news every day to see what schools will be visiting that day. More information will also be posted on the counselor's Google Classroom.
It's time for weather. Here comes Antonio.
And now the weather with Antonio Sanchez.
I hope your morning is going well so far, CHS. You know what time it is, time for another weekly weather update, of course. This time, though, we won't see any rainy weather until the very start of the weekend, so make sure you're ready to bring something like a light jacket or an umbrella when going out, as we see that today and tomorrow hover in the low 50s in the morning and high to mid-70s in the afternoon with sunny and clear skies. As we get to Friday, we start to see more cloudy skies as temps stay about the same. Finally, on Saturday and Sunday, we see low 60s in the morning with high 70s in the afternoon with the already mentioned rain. That starts in the afternoon on Saturday through Sunday morning. Oh, look at the time. It's time for me to go. Have a bright day, Mustangs.
Thanks, Antonio.
Well, that's our show. Just a reminder, everyone should be wearing their IDs. Teachers and administrators will be on the lookout.
And don't even think about using the bathroom without one, so go get them on, people.
And have a happy National Pepperoni Pizza Day. Where did you go?
I could die for you. Hi, my name is Isabel. I joined Girls Who Code to learn a skill I did not know a lot about and for a fun learning environment.
My name is Ashi, and I joined Girls Who Code to learn a new skill and gain future opportunities after high school.
Hi, my name is Eleni. I joined Girls Who Code to learn how to code and to acquire a new skill.
Hi, my name is Mariana, and I joined Girls Who Code to get my hands-on experience.
Join Girls Who Code to create fun games and animations. The Google Classroom code is KCL4BSE, and we meet in room N215 every Wednesday. No experience is required to join, and beginners are always welcomed. See you there!